He's a man of few words, but with a very definite objective.
Steady, Mr. Anthony.
No. Listen to him. He's stuttering a little. Her beauty makes him nervous.
I know. And listen to her. She's bidding him good night because she's very sleepy. Oh, hear her yawn?
Was that a yawn? Mm-hmm. Oh, I thought that was just a nice deep sigh.
I don't know where you're going to rest your tousle, little maid, Mr. Anthony, but I'm going to sleep right here.
Shall I make up the upper, madam? I wonder what Louis would do in a case like this.
Come on. Good night, Mr. Anthony. This place must be alive with beds.
Louis, what do you advise?
You won't be very far away, will you?
You'll be all right. If anybody disturbs you, it'll be Louis himself.
Good night, Mike.
Good night, Sally. Take a number from 1 to 10.
Louis the 14th.
Madam was trucking?
His Majesty is several centuries ahead of himself. I was minuetting.
May I have the next one?
After all, I am your queen.
Your Majesty, Madame. Down, Bismarck, down. These people live here. They're friends of mine.
Who are you?
Guests.
Little Bo Peep.
No, but you're warm.
We give up. Who?
The caretaker of your palace, Your Majesty. I have been for 46 years. Bismarck and I have spent every night here and enjoy every minute of it. And all the fun we have had with you and all the other ghosts.
All the other ghosts? Then you think we are ghosts, too?
Oui. I know you are. The ghost of King Louis XIV and Madame de Maintenon. Your Majesty, Madame, may I present Bismarck?
Who is Bismarck?
And where is he?
He's my dog. He's right here at my feet. Bismarck, roll over like a good dog. Well, isn't he clever?
I've never seen anything like it.
Mike, let's get out of here.
If you will pardon my saying so, Your Majesty, you have gone very rusty in your minuet. Your form after all these years is a way off. Let me illustrate. May I have your hand, madame?
Couldn't we just sit this one out?
No. Go right ahead.
His Majesty commands.